One of my great pleasures as being the director of neurosurgical oncology and co-director of the Brain Tumor Program here is to have an incredible team of physicians who are working to help patients with brain tumors. One that I'd like to highlight is Dr. Dan Cahill, who is really leading our effort on IDH1 mutant tumors. These tumors affect a very young population, often patients in their 20s or 30s in the prime of life. And often these patients have a residual disease, an incomplete resection has been performed because of the location of the tumor. We feel we can make a substantial impact on their long-term prognosis and their quality of life by using the latest techniques. Dr. Cahill has led our effort and has performed over 1,000 surgeries in our intraoperative brain MRI suite, trying to treat patients to give them with the intraoperative MRI, the very best in surgical therapy, and at the same time maximize their neurological function and avoiding morbidity. By leading this effort at our center, Dr. Cahill has brought a unique set of resources to be made available to patients with these types of low-grade tumors. By using some of the techniques that I've mentioned and also bringing to bear his research, we think that we can offer for these patients the latest in clinical trials and other forms of therapy that will benefit them in the long term.